Hubbaboo, Gramarchree. As I went in the garden, each bush seemed to sigh, because I was going and not me goodbye. Each stem hung its head, drooping like a bent bow, for the weight of the water or else of its woe. And one sorrow the wind laid them flat on the ground. Drops of rain or of grief fell from every till I thought in a big shower of tears I would drown. And then I dug up from the ground this neat jewel here. Ah, you're a little withered to be sure, but if I ever forget your respectable family or your delightful dwelling place, may I never see another one of your fat sisters or plump, bluff brothers ever again. Hawk, if you'd come hot from the hands of my Katie, how you'd have brought the water to my mouth. But now, you devil, you bring the water to my eyes. A Hubbaboo, Gramarchree.
Ha 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 ha!